seals are good. Oxygen's good. Just do what you did last time, and you're fine. Follow my one simple rule. Hela, what's my one simple rule?
Listen to Lynn. Boss lady knows best.
Exactly. Listen to me. Mining's just like any other job. Go steady. Go safe. Go home with a pocket full of credits at the end of the day.
Yeah, totally. It's just like, I work in the Stardock. Except, with more cave-ins, lasers, and accidental dismemberment.
Very helpful. Thank you.
You're gonna be fine. Your first outing was solid. And, you know, let's be honest, it ain't exactly astrophysics.
That's why I keep him around. Good pep talks.
Yeah. And the fact that I can pinpoint a helium deposit from 300 meters.
Not untrue. A shame we won't find any down here. But the metal deposits alone should pay for our own helium. Hell, after this, we'll have enough jump fuel to bounce from one end of the settled systems to the next.
Hey, more minerals, more money. And so the cycle repeats itself.
Just no more unauthorized jumps in the house for Rune Space, okay?
He's just a big baby. There are worse lives. You know, most Dusties don't even make it this far. I have a good feeling about you.
Group hug now or at the end of the shift?
One of these days, Hela, I am going to leave you behind.
Promises, promises.
Okay, let's see what we've got. How are we on time?
A little longer. Grab some samples?
Always. But not you. Check on Isabel. Make sure she eases up on the breach. I don't feel like getting buried alive today.
Roger that.
Remember, Dusty, keep your breathing steady and never take that helmet off down here. Oxygen processors don't extend this far.
Yeah, because God forbid we drill on a rock with breathable atmosphere.
Know what I love about working in Freestyle Collective space? Fewer regs. A job like this in the United Colonies?
He's
a laser, not a sledgehammer! Ease up! Benning, if you got paid per break, you'd be a millionaire. Let's go!
Yeah, okay.
What do we say, Dusty? You make your cut, you come on. With me. Troy, what's the yield?
Minimal at this point. Occasional glimmer, but it's weak.
Let's go. What do you think? Stay the course?
No, ma'am. Juice ain't worth this. Running
well,
through
okay,
these veins
then.
Pretty quick.
Let's call this one tapped. Why don't you move over to that big vein we looked at?
Yes, ma'am.
Dusty, you're up. Grab a cutter and mine what you can. Metal deposits are in that cavern. I'll shout out when I need you.
You think we'll be done here soon? Oh, I hear the
plastic. How'd they sucker you to join? Fall for the fancy pamphlets?
Not if you consider a spike in gravity readings a problem.
I don't.
You don't?
What we're after? It'll read as an anomaly. That's what I was told anyway. Keep moving.
Okay, now you're starting to freak me out.
Relax. It's just another job. Come on.
We're getting close, I think. Yeah, everything is just... Lynn, seriously, there's something really effed up about this.
Where is it, Hella?
Through there, I think.
Okay, you're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Still getting weird gravity readings. I guess that's a good thing. Just keep going!
Come on. Okay, take it easy. You were out cold. No physical damage. Mentally, the jury's still out. You know who you are? New recruit for Argos Extractors? Ring any bells? Any of this look familiar?
forgot about your hunting background. Not much use here on this damn rock, that's for sure. Well, you got the sample. Client's on his way. Then we all get paid. You remember anything that happened? Huh. Well, you passed out, that's for sure. Everything else, probably just your brain playing tricks. Either way, we got what we were looking for.
All this trouble for that stupid thing? Sure don't look like much.
Never mind what it looks like. It's worth more than this mine has pulled in all month. We'll be... Speak of the devil. Constellation contact is on approach.
Wait, the Explorers group? I thought they were kind of a... Hey,
not a
you
joke.
All right?
You're just
maybe
too
don't
young
do any
to
heavy
know
lifting
better.
For a while? Hey, I'm just saying they got a reputation. Hell, I bet half the crew here doesn't even
believe
they really
you
exist.
Don't look good.
Half the crew doesn't believe Earth exists, but
Lynn
it's still
sure
there.
Seems to like you.
Same with Constellation.
Guess she would know.
Yeah,
being the boss
come
and all.
On. Exploring space? Who does that anymore? Ain't the space we've already got complicated enough?
Not to them, apparently. All right, Dusty. Airlock. Put your helmet on.
Yes, it has. That mine on Bendy, right?
Kazal, hellhole, like this place. Rare mineral contract. Your tastes are a bit more sophisticated now, huh?
So, you found something?
Right here. The new guy found it.
That right. And everything went cool? Just like grabbing those minerals on Bendy?
Kazal. And no, Barrett. Not cool. He passed out after the extraction. Woke up saying all kinds of nonsense.
Is that right, cowboy? Went on a trip, huh? That fun, huh? Not the most gentle push into the great mysteries of space, but hey, been there.
Look, just hand over the credits, and I'll be happy to never see this thing, or you, ever again.
That's why I like you, Lynn. All business.
Barrett, the scanners on the frontier are reporting a ship coming in hot from orbit.
I really thought I'd lost them.
Barrett?
the Crimson Fleet hit us. Careful!
Hey! Watch it!
Of course, Ben. Every time.
Now that was some fine work on the pressure. You dug up the artifact, right? That means you saw it. The visions? You're coming with me to Constellation. You're part of this now. Marvelous.
Oh, no, Barrett. No. You think you're just going to take off after the mess you caused?
Oh, right. I guess I did just put you all on the Crimson Fleet hit list. How about I stay and I send your Dusty here in my place? I know, but he's not some miner anymore, Lynn. Soon as he touched that rock, something changed. Don't tell me you can't feel it.
Fine. It's a deal. Get out of here, Dusty. You're on to bigger things. Just go. Before I say something I regret.
Well, none of that's settled. Vasco, get him to the lodge. No deviations unless absolutely necessary, okay? Protocol Indigo.
Indigo? Again. Very well.
Oh, and hey, take this. You'll find it very useful out there. And it even tells the time. Hey, look at that. The watch fits you perfectly. Now, questions? Come on. You're really not at all curious about that light music show you experienced? Why it only affected you? Because if you didn't notice, we've all been handling it since with no problem. The way I see it, Constellation needs that artifact, but they also need you. This mystery is only getting bigger each step we take. And you're part of it now. And Vasco, don't let him break my ship.
It appears you are the new captain of the Frontier. Just up the ramp, Captain. I'll be in the external robotics bay. Captain, I assume you know how to fly a Class A starship. As Barrett likes to say, it's as easy as learning to ride a bike. I will attempt to boost the shields, just in case there are any difficulties. Shields ready. The rest is up to you. Ship's engine has a sweet spot for better handling during turns. Draw your attention to the HUD. You'll notice a speed indicator in the lower left with a gauge that goes up and down as you adjust the throttle. Try to center the gauge so that it lines up with the center of the vertical bars to its right. Boosts can be engaged for temporary bursts of speed. Let's turn our attention to the shields. Try adjusting power to the shields. Notice more power increases their strength. Shields protect the ship from hull damage. Without a hull, they'll be vaporized. Shield health is displayed in the lower right. Hull damage is below it. You've proven an adequate pilot. Are you familiar with ship combat tactics? Because that's a Crimson Fleet ship bringing its weapons to bear. Their shields. Laser-based weaponry is particularly effective. If you can keep the enemy ship centered on the HUD, we can lock in to fire a homing missile. The enemy shields are down, Captain. Ballistic weaponry excels at damaging the hull once shields are offline. Congratulations on surviving your first starship assault, Captain. We should search the wreckage for spare parts and other salvage. You will need to fly close to it before we can access the remains. jeopardize our mission. In short, they are after the frontier and will not stop. We will need to deal with the local Crimson Fleet, Captain. A recent scan indicates an abandoned facility on the nearby moon of Crete. A perfect staging area for pirates.